This is definitely gonna be hard, so I'm gonna save a couple of times to make sure that I don't lose progress. Yeah, as you can see, it's very huge. The start is just really, really fucking cool. And as always, credit goes to Senyun, not me. I'm just a tester. But this is just, I mean, the style is so good. Mind blowing. Yeah, it is. It's pretty much real life. Pretty much. I mean, except for the game. The game is in real life, but, you know, existence. The existence of this is real. What I'm gonna do is to go in this and start the first stage. God, that sounds evil. You can see I'm Bones, and what his special ability is, each character has a special ability, and this guy can spawn skeletons when you get a certain amount of kills. Or just damage, I guess. You see the lower corner here, that's like a purple thing, and that's my special ability, and when it goes to 100% I can use it. There we go. Yeah, but that was a waste, I know. That's a pretty big waste actually. Oh shit! That's a lot of monsters here. And it's just the beginning. We already have 600 total monsters in this map, and that's gonna probably be more of them. You can almost say it's a slaughter map. Who am I missing? Yeah. Don't stop shooting. I'm gonna remember to shoot the crystals up here, because then the pillars will go down, and I can just show you in a moment. Oh crap. Did I get- ah fuck, I didn't get anyone. Oh, that was a bad save point. Oh no. Just gonna quickly go and grab yellow weapons over here. Whale gun. Fuck off. Ah, that's right, you can't shoot him. So the medals you get up there means that if you get more than two kills, more than one kill or two kills for each time you shoot this well gun, you get medals. And when you get to a certain amount of medals, you can get items and some really cool stuff that'll help you survive. Oh, there's more of them. Ah, fuck, I'm out of ammo.
Oh shit.
Ow, that fucking hurts! It hurts. Oh my god, Hell Knights. I hope I can get through this portal without dying. Ah, fuck. Oh, I have so much shit on my tail. Do your work for me. Fuck. Hard safe. All right. How many left? I need them whale gun ammo, where are you? Alrighty. Man. All these particles. It's like fucking Denmark in here. Thank you. Oh my god, that's more. Oh shit. Alright. I regret this. The start script, yeah, it's just a small issue, I guess. Hopefully not game breaking. My god, my health. Ah. Oh. West State BFT when you need it. Yeah, I mean, it's not, it's still like, yeah. Maybe I can quickly turn off messages, let me see here. Yeah, there we go. Now they won't show. Oh crap, what the fuck is that? That was a shit ton of rockets. Oh my god. Come on! Oh no 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 you don't. No 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 no. Oh, really? Screw it then. I mean... it'll be fine. Oh. Right, I need more whale gun ammo. What the fuck? I think one of me monsters shot one of the crystals. Fuck, now I gotta do it all alone. Oh no. Alright, I get it. You guys are angry. Alright. What I'm gonna do right now is to get... what the fuck? Oh my god. Oh. Oh crap, I'm stuck. Alright. Pick up as much health and armor as possible. I wasn't really thinking of bee hovering, but well, could be useful. Okay. those teleporter guys. Ow. Safe. That was a mid-ass safe. I tried bee hopping. It didn't quite work. God damn it. There we go. Ah! Ow. Stand still. Almost enough for my skeletons to appear. Shit. Let's go. No. No. Not yet. God, those fucking revenue wagons is just... Oh, Jesus. Ah, damn it. Yeah, I guess so. They're just much more seeking, aren't they? Safe. Oh, I think we're doing it. I think we're doing it. Yeah, it's not... Could be worse. Alright, I gotta get my health. Shit. Go away! Safe. Ah. am I missing? A couple of revenants, I guess? Yeah. Alright, fuck. I did it. I only died 5 times. Okay. Alright. That's right, I can't go there. Yeah, only 5 times. Could have been 10 or 12 times, depending on how tired I am. Ah, fuck. I don't know, I just save all the time, like now, for example. I do it often. Boom. That's an autosave. Ah, shit. We crowded here. Yeah, that skill seemed to occur often. My God. Where can I find health? I'm satisfied. There we go. That means something bad's gonna happen. Yep. All right. And now I guess I gotta go back to the other side. big. Hell nuts. Soon. And they don't stop coming. See how am I doing with ammo? Ah, fuck, I misclicked. What a waste. I don't know why it happens, but it has something to do with those flying things from Doom 3. I forgot what they called. This OED beacon is like a cannon from above that can do a lot of damage, can become really useful. Ah. Better safe. How you do that. Fuck. Ow! Oh fuck. Think I should go back and get ammo or continue. See what happens if I continue. I guess my skeletons can handle this. And they're certainly dead. Fuck yeah. Right. Now we gotta go this way. Oh no. It's a knock vial. Oh god, it's not for me. Ooh! Wait, did I kill you? Oh. Backpack. Oh, all that ammo. Yeah. This one too. Can't save this. And I gotta do this again. I know this place is gonna be a pain later on. Yeah, this map is cool. So. And if we were to see Monolith, I would definitely need a party for that. At least 3 or 4 people. Yeah. Fuck, I misclicked again. Ah, fuck. Alright. Since I loaded, it's because that, I need those skeletons for, this next part. Ow. I don't see that I need a lot of health and armor. But it's also a flash line. You can't see a goddamn thing. Before I do this, I'm gonna prepare myself. Does that red armor respawn? Yes, it does. Gimme. Alright. Here goes nothing.
It
save and let's go. Yeah, they used to. They used to target my skeleton. Used to target the shadows instead of when they actually appeared. Yeah, that's good. My demons. Is it okay if I do something? I'm gonna rebind this to C because I keep pressing F right next when I press D when I move, and I just hit F every time. All the time to be really good, so I really gotta be quick with my fingers here. Well, I use R for... what do I use R for? What the fuck? Yeah, this activate item. For some reason it's on activate item. Oh, I'm going the wrong way. Q, huh? Well, guess what my Q is? Fucking chase cam. Like, seriously. If you see, what the fuck? Me. Well, I don't use speed for anything, though. So that's that. Oh. Ooh, I need more ammo. Ooh, no, 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 I'm not ready for this. I know exactly what to do. Ooh! Alright. Alright. Eat shit. Alrighty. I'm really poor on ammo right now. I need to find some really quick. Oh yeah, regen. There you go. Let's see. Need more of that ammo. I did? I mean, I was seeing a bit weird, so I couldn't really see them. Rockets. You have a jump pad? Oh yeah, I found them. Alright, who am I missing? Like I'm missing something, aren't I? Or just a switch, okay. Ah yeah, the switch, I found it. Gotcha. Alright, now I guess it's down here, over here, yeah? Fucking doing that though, huh? Burn. One now. Alright. Yeah, I guess you're right. I mean, I like when it's this, it's more immersive when you gotta focus on the screen. But I guess this is fine too. For tracking ammo, yeah. I mean, there's not much difference, it's just the corners are more, like, the corners are more filled with more details, but I mean, it's fine. Who am I missing now? Oh, the bloodstone did it, check. Oh, fuck. Oh, that's it. Okay. All right. Didn't die too many times though. It's only that first part that was really something. You get armor for that? No, it's just normal ultraviolence difficulty. I think. Let me check. Wait, skill 1. Yeah, it's arena, this one, I think. I choose not this. This is skill 0 and skill 1, 2, 3, right? Okay. Normal mode, okay, yeah. And it does normal mode. Let's see. I don't use this weapon as much as I should. Like this. Oh. Ow. Yeah, it's every time we kill these guys, something happens. Okay. And now to the fun part. Pass, yeah. Oh god. Let me see. Let me just wait until I can get a bit more ammo and then we'll talk business. Health and such. Shouldn't this map have a BFD at some point? Or... Okay. Well, if I die and if I see if I can't do it, I'm just gonna choose God mode. Is that okay? Yeah, I guess to make things too easy. I'm just gonna try and see what happens if I, get the loop ready. It doesn't do X spin. Oh, that attack, we have to stay near it. Okay. Okay. Here goes. Thank you.
fight.
Oh, it's attacking my skeleton. Yeah, how do you do the bloodstones attack again? Isn't that you have to shoot all the bloodstones? Or just 75% this time? Ah, fuck off. That fucking damage. Okay. Yeah, that was a stupid idea. Oh, wait. I see that nice shiny armor there. Go! Get away! Well, I just wasted all my ammo on that. Alright. Oh, this is going really bad. Fuck. Yeah, bad save point, I know. This might be a bad save point as well. Oh my god. Oh. Guess. really use a quad damage right now. Fuck, Bloodstone Saw! Oh, no. Guess who sucks? I do. Ah! I can make it. Oh, that goes much faster. Apparently. That's cool. Is that enough? Do we need the last one? I think I got him. Oh, saving at VHP. Ouch. Foiled. Oh. Yeah, that is something you need to be careful. His axe. Remember to save accordingly! Or you will die! Ah! Fuck off! Shit. No, you don't. Alrighty. I need more of that good stuff, please. I mean, I'm almost halfway there now. Almost. We'll have to do a lot of work for this. Fuck off, Hell Knights. But yeah, I need to focus or I'll die. I know. But what if you can't? Oh god. Yeah, he just fucked me up midair. Yeah, he did. Abort! Apparently you just don't need to go near him and stand still. That's a good way to die. Ooh. Ah, go away. Alright. Come on! You motherfucker! I just want to get some chain gun ammo. Lots of stones. Gotta be quick with this one. Ah, shit. Yes! Halfway there, son! Ah, That didn't go well. I tried one of them. The first one. But never this one. I never tried this one alone. Because I know that I would not stand a chance against this thing if it were just me. I mean, the first one in the map pack. That was featured in the last version. I guess it's the blue guy I challenged. Yeah, I guess this guy is just, it's not as complex as, Menu, but he just deals a ton of damage. Look at that. If you, get near him, that is. Oh, what's that? Is that some kind of shield? Well, no it doesn't, but it's still very lethal. I think I might have done this boss longer than the map itself. Holy cow. Time to go. I'm getting close though. Power of autosave, yeah. Hard save. Right, Bloodstone time. Ah, go away. No! I need to literally use the jump pads. Ow. Fuck. Alright. 20%. That's when I like I know. I just never learned. I am close. Damn it, I need to use jump pads. Yeah. Ah, that hurts. Is that his shield? Does that mean I can't hurt him? Do I need to I just need to wait to when it goes away, okay. Alright. That's his invul state right there. That's good to know. No, I was so close. Ah, fuck, I missed. All right. So close! No, I missed it. Damn it. Yeah, oh, 3%. That's it. No! 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 Hey, hold it! Hold it! Hold it! No. Okay. Okay. I was being the worst there, that would get stuck there with the, obviously, yeah. Fuck, man. What fucking percent, man? And I get fucked. No. No. God, I suck. All right, this sucks. It was fucking non-zero right now. I'm gonna just jump hats. Oh, fuck.